His next song, who knows Blink-182?
Woo!
Me too! Yeah, so Tom DeLonge, who was the lead guitarist of Blink-182, he was obsessed with aliens and believed in aliens and stuff, so this one's about aliens. Thank you.